Yeah, baby. We're taking Dennis for skydive. We are. Dennis.
Yes.
So what do you think about this? You wasn't a plan. You came out here just wanted to watch and...
I just come out here to check things out and...
Determined it was all right. Well, you know, if that huge guy that's out there, you saw the huge guy, did you? And this is Dennis's
wife.
There you go. All right. Nice. You planning on making a jump too, maybe?
Oh,
no.
No? No way.
Oh, that's unfortunate. It's a good time. Dennis, we should see how that big guy lands, because if he survives, because I'm pretty sure he's two of you. Likely. Hanging out well upwind. Probably that one that's flying the fastest up. is holding him. That's serious stuff. Anyhow, all is good. Well, when the plane lands, I think we're going to be on it. Let's turn this puppy off while we're on our way.
got to give. Three, something's got to give. Now, let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
All right.
You bend and break. Say a prayer, but let the good times roll. In case God doesn't show. And I want these words to make things right, but it's the wrongs that make the words come to life. But who does he think he is?
If that's the worst you got, better put your fingers back to the keys.
Tight for a moment while I unhook us. You can get up. Excellent. You're unhooked. Perfect. Thanks, George. That's George over there helping out. Wonderful guy. Dennis, how was it?
Great. Right. Recommend for everybody.
Hey, well, let's you can loosen these up just a little bit to make some space. Just lift the buckle. Right here. This guy, lift it up. Don't take any of that off until I get with you.
All right.
Nicely done, sir.
Thank you. That was fun.
Oh. Can hang on to that and point it at him. While we There we go. Other people's effort. That's a nice one. Just around. If we get a minute, we can
finish. Just for I haven't paid for anything yet. By the time I got back, y'all was on the plane. I was spazzing.
You're out of it. Awesome.
Oh, good job.
Well done. What do you think of that?
I think it was great.
You're ready to go?
No.
No. Not ready to go.
Yeah, no, I don't even like the Ferris wheel. And
me either. That's scary.